Savor drama Samjang style with the return of three Samjang pizzas. Every meal more Deepak with piping hot drama in each bite. Can you handle the spicy drama? Try them now at Domino's.
At Domino's, it's all about you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nurul Safia Izzati binti Karuniza and my metric numbers is 17DIB19F1036. Me as the first presenter would like to present about the introduction of Domino's Pizza. Domino's Pizza is the number one pizza delivery company in the world and the undisputed pizza delivery expert. The company has a unique business and operation model and is as a pioneer in the fast food industry. Since 1960, Domino's Pizza has successfully expanded from 3 outlets in the United States to 9,350 stores operating in 70 countries. Domino's operation in Malaysia and overseas use the franchise model. The parent company, Domino's Pizza, LLC, is headquartered in Michigan, United States of America. It maintains overall controls on the sourcing and supplying of raw materials to the master franchises and enforce quality of the service and products sold.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Nurul Akhilah Syahida binti Omar Izzat. My message number is 17DIB19F1018. So I'm the second presenter. I will explain about IMC tools of Domino's Pizza. Firstly is internet marketing. Domino's Pizza executive at the Mobile Marketing Association SM2 Innovation Summit 2015 discussed the brand's strong digital sales, which stem from enabling mobile-savvy consumers to place pizza orders via an application, a virtual voice assistant and online site to ensure maximum convenience and reach. And the second point is Domino's Pizza developed the pizza profile to allow users to save favorite item as well as payment information for a speedy checkout experience. Okay, next is about advertising. Domino's Pizza promote their product using social media advertising such as through television, YouTube, Facebook and Instagram. They also advertise their product in many creative way to attract people to buy their product. Other than that, Domino's Pizza target customer using advertising because they easy to know about it with interesting thing advertising about Domino's Pizza. Third point is about sales promotion. Domino's Pizza has many strategy to attract people to buy their product. One of that, they make some promotion for curtain time. Customer will be more attracted because they can get it with affordable price than usual day. This is will make the profit of the day Domino's Pizza increase in one day. It's about Domino's Pizza direct marketing. Domino's Pizza might include information about their existing or new product and services, special offers, promotion and competition. Domino's Pizza carry out local store marketing which may relate to specific offers in their store. Customer can receive direct local store marketing by social media that suggests from Domino's Pizza, which is as Gmail, WhatsApp or message. Two options out of any local marketing from a franchise, customer must contact the Domino's Pizza directly to place their order from their store. Next, I will continue about two tools that are suitable and relevant for Domino's Pizza. The first one is public relations. As we know, Domino's Pizza not just delivering pizza, but it also giving back to the community. Domino's Pizza invest their time and resources to support local community such as be a contributors to a big event. The second one is personal selling. Domino's Pizza can open some booths at some malls to meet customers get to know more about their product. So that's all for me. I will pass to the next presenter.
First is internet marketing. So Domino's Pizza Malaysia introduced some application which is Domino's Pizza application. Consumers may order and track their pizza using this application. It's more easily to the consumer to order their pizza without going to their stores. Second is order via pizza emoji tweet. This is a unique way that Domino's Pizza introduced to the customer. It is because it is something new and best. It also can attract more users Twitter to order pizza. Users may tweet a pizza emoji to place an order. This is giving a new meaning to the convenience of ordering. Domino's Pizza also introduced drive take service. With drive take service, customers can now just wait in the comfort of car and the order will be brought to them. Domino's is the first F&B chain to introduce this drive-by service nationwide in Malaysia. Not only its convenience, but it also adds safety measures similar to Domino's Zero delivery option. Second is advertising. Domino's Pizza Malaysia promote their products using Instagram, YouTube, Facebook, televisions and more. They also advertise in a many creative way. With this creative way, Domino's Pizza Malaysia managed to have 159,000 followers on Instagram. Also, their followers on Facebook have reached a total of 875,000 followers. And in 2019, Domino's Pizza Malaysia has promoted their product on YouTube in conjunction with the Aidilfitri celebration. With this attractive marketing strategy, Domino's Pizza Malaysia managed to get a total of 1 million views on YouTube. They also received 577 good and positive comments from YouTube viewers on the advertising video. Next is sales promotion. Domino's Pizza Malaysia always makes some promotion to their lovely customers. The latest one is promotion 50% for all items. Start from 14 until 27 September. Customer who buy pizza with this promotion will get Domino's limited edition bag with a minimum purchase of RM40. With this promotion, customers not only enjoy the delicious pizza, but they also get a bag provided by Domino's Pizza that can provide many use, such as, say now we are not allowed to use a plastic bags, so with this bag we can take it to the supermarket to buy goods. Lastly is direct marketing. Domino's Pizza Malaysia using direct marketing such as via telephone and their own email. The customer who want to order pizza, they can call Domino's Pizza Malaysia delivery hotline phone number to make an order. Not only that, if customers want to give feedback with every purchase of their pizza, they can write an email to contact us at dominos.com.my with our feedback, and the Domino's Pizza will make it right for their customers, because at Domino's Pizza, they are always hungry to be better and love to hear from customers. Next is example suggestion IMC tools of Domino's Pizza Malaysia. First is public relation. Domino's Pizza Malaysia can become contributors to a big event to attract attention of the public with their latest product. In addition, they also can promote their products so that outsiders can know more about their products. Domino's also can run this way like Farmfresh products that are sponsors of a TV entertainment channel where every week they will promote their products and tell a little about the advantage of their products. With this Domino's Pizza, products will grow because many have tried this kind of business. Second is personal selling. Domino's Pizza Malaysia can give a tester to a customer who visit the mall, and if they are interested, they can attract their attention and explaining more about the food product. Therefore, customers will know more about the food products they sell. They can also collect profit from customers who are willing to buy their products. So, this will make their business more consistent because they can reach some people to buy some fast food from Domino's Pizza.
And the last one for the conclusion, Domino's Pizza is recognized as the world leader in pizza delivery. The company's fortune in the industry reflects their active arrival as the first chain to offer delivery to the consumer. Next, Since Domino's focused its business solely on delivery, they were also the driving force behind pizza delivery technology. After that, Domino's Pizza has achieved success in creating the pizza box that has become a standard for the pizza industry. Domino's dominate the market with the delivery concept until its main competitor Pizza Hut began experimenting with delivery in 1999. Domino's is also commonly known for creating the 30-minute delivery guarantee for its pizza delivery. Domino's is the one and only company that guarantees customers' order will arrive within 30 minutes or Domino's will give its customer a free regular pizza voucher. The last one is, this slogan helped the company attract customers. Domino's has benefited greatly from implementing the first truly effective home delivery system.